Oh shoot, that's too big.
Ah, not sure?
Yeah, it's not gonna fit in my bag.
I haven't really.
It's the 81233.
No, no, 3600.
No, not that one. No. Here, make it now. Oh, it's a big one. Now you can cancel that. Really big.
Though. Yeah, it's big, right?
Yeah.
I have to cancel it. Shit.
Okay.
I have to cancel this order. The pizza box is so big. What the heck? And that is $9, $9.50. Point. Yeah. I decided to start here in Ossington, and my plan is drive back to east towards Bloor and I think Yong. I'm still early. My shift started at 11:15 and it's only 10:58. What the heck? Waiting for my first order. Driving along Bloor Street. See. All right, got a new one, $8, and it's only like 2.7 kilometers away. Got it. All right, let's drive to the restaurant. 1.7. Oh shit, I have to go back. Go back. Here at the first location, so I'm just gonna leave my bike here. Hopefully, bike's still here. Training. Hello. Skip for 3282. Thank you, sir. That is fast. Excuse me, sorry, is this 100 building?
I don't know.
I know. So thank you. Shit. Let's go find someone else who can help us. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Found it. Found it. Yep, I'm in the red building. So she said, please call me upon arrival. So let's do that. And she will go to meet me at the lobby. So let's call her. And what's her number? I'm seeing a waiter, she's coming in. Okay, yeah, no problem. Hello, hi. Skip. Okay, okay. I'm here, I'm still outside. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much.
You.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you. Hello.
Hi.
Skip 0012.
0012.
Okay.
These two bags.
Two bags, the other one? Okay. Thank you. No, skip.
Yep.
Yeah, skip. Thank you very much. Okay, right now I have to drive very carefully because the packaging of the food is not good, and it's a drink, and I don't want to spill it. So let's do this. She that put my fucking bike. Bike here beside the other one. Okay, see you guys in a bit. This is $21, guys. We're only 4 kilometers away. Shit. I hope this one is good. I hope it will fit in my bag. So yeah, let's go get that shit, man. This is $21, guys. $21, one order. Good morning. Okay. Skip order number 8993. Oh wow. Shit, it's big. Put this first. Oh wow. Okay. Thank you. Have a good day. Thank you. why it's so fucking heavy, guys. You're welcome, have a good day. Thank you. It's now 5:30. My second shift just started and my first battery is dying. So yeah. I just get a first order from my second shift. It is $20. Not bad there. Good start for the second shift. I'm aiming $200 at least today. Right now I'm $136, I think. The good thing about the bike is you don't have to worry about traffic. Just keep on going. But the downside of this is, you know, you have to look at your bike because, you know, teeth are everywhere, man. Shit. Sorry about my English, guys, if it's not that good, because this is my first language. So, yeah. Hello, good morning. Is this a 111 building?
Yeah,
okay, I'm going to 708.
Okay.
It's good?
Okay,
thank you.
The call is over concerns about Rickford's involvement in illegal
stuff. Hello.
Hi, are you ordering for skip the dishes, right?
Yeah, okay. For Samantha?
Yes, come on.
Oh, okay.
Hello. I'm hoping you would find your way up here.
There you go.
So much food.
I know, yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Just careful. There's one over there. All right.
And there's utensils and everything in here as well?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, it's everything was packed
in? Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.